After being vacant for nearly 15 years, the Kamamalu Building in downtown Honolulu is open for business. Renovation of the building was slowed by funding delays, leading the state to spend millions on leasing private office space. Now, after a $27 million facelift, the Kamamalu Building is the new home of the State Department of Human Services.
Their administrative offices are all under the same roof. We'll be able to have much better coordination across the divisions, and we will have much better access for public for a lot of our administrative offices.
Today's grand opening coincides with the 179th birthday of its namesake, Princess Victoria Kamamalu.